Vani, you're looking so pretty today. Meeting that cute boyfriend of yours again, is it? What was his name again?
There is nothing as such. We're just good friends.
Just good friends, really?
Ma!
Vani, I've made biryani. Would you like to take some to college?
Sure, Ma. There is no saying no to biryani. My friends loves your biryani.
I wish Shaji was here, Vani. This is his favorite food. I miss him so much.
Don't worry, Ma. Shaji is gonna come home very soon. And his wedding will be such a grand wedding. And yeah, I can't wait to wear that beautiful sari you bought for me, Ma. And yeah, I too miss him a lot. I wish he was here, dropping me to college, picking me up, and I could spend a lot of time with him. Yeah, he's gonna come back.
Don't worry, Ma. Shaji will be back soon. And I'm waiting to wear the beautiful sari you bought for me.
Sari is the only thing you are thinking of, isn't it?
Yes, of course.
Bye, Ma.
Bye. Hey, sweetheart. Hello, Saji. How are you, son? Do you know, I've made your favorite food, biryani. Do you know your uncles are coming for dinner tonight? Shaji, I'm so happy that you're finally getting married.
Ma, there's a letter for you. Please find it under my bed.
Letter? There's a letter? Yeah, I got it.
Ma, I haven't done this in a long time. But I don't know if I will have the chance to tell you this in person. So I am writing this letter. I want to say I'm sorry for everything, Ma. Maybe I was young then and a bit bitter. I'm sorry if I ever made you feel unappreciated. I'm sorry for overlooking all the little things you did for me. I'm sorry for not spending more time with you and not being there for you where you needed me the most. I never knew what it meant to be alone. Because you were always there waiting for me at the door. You know, I love your biryani. I'm sorry for all the biryani meals I skipped. Now here, I realize what I gave up because of my foolish mood. Ma, you make the best biryani in the world. I still forget to eat properly because you have looked after me all the time. I guess all habits die hard. You were always there for me. No matter how bad life you got, you were my cheerleader, pushing me through all those difficult times. I never told you how much I love you. I wish I had done it sooner and many more times. Ma, I will always be grateful for being blessed with you as my mother. I remember every little thing you have ever done for me. Every lullaby, every hug, every kiss. Love you, Ma. You're telling me something.
Shaji.
My darling boy, I will always love you. I will always love you.
I love you. You are the best.